sure Neil doesn't really know what to expect from Jing Yi today. But if he imposes himself...
With breaks of 102 and 91, so there'll be no complacency from Robertson.
So, as I always say, when Neil Robertson is a very heavy favourite for this match, but the black spot.
Seven.
Yeah, did well. Did very well.
Yes, very perceptive. And
well, it's one of the biggest attributes, if not the biggest, of any sport, is to be able to play your best and be comfortable. Yep. Very aggressive and very unlucky. He took a risk because it was easy to be...
One.
It was almost like he's wanting to stamp his authority on the match just by that one shot. It's by showing his opponent how aggressive he can be. And what a gift
one
for his opponent to get into this match.
Conditions.
Seven.
Oh, missed the yellow. Might be fuming.
If you saw an early positional mistake, it was when the cue ball was overcut.
One.
And he's already let a couple of chances slip, Neil Robertson, so
one.
Yeah, he's to go into the reds from then. Might be wrong, but I have my doubts that he would have played it that way and said he was unlucky. But
and let's just dissect
70.
What
the red and black here, a bit of check side maybe. No, he's playing for the red, the right cushion. And
a good effort to knock in frame ball like that. And now it's frame ball plus one.
Panzengi, 33.
Because it would have really put his inexperienced opponent under pressure, but as I said, he's let his opponent become comfortable out there. So now he's got a match in his hands now, Neil Robertson.
Rory McLeod and Martin Gould. Highly unlikely this is going to be 4-0.
1.
That's why we always say it's imperative to get the frame won when you're in the position to do so. Yeah, well played. Where's the cue ball going? Unlucky. Oh.
Before the match began, Neil Foulds was saying that there's that distinctive cue action, and again, he can't nail the frame. This is frustrating.
Just at the very least, keep the red safe. Here's the first. Obviously he doesn't want to hit the pink here. And I think possibly he was a little bit scared of doing so, because that would have put Neil 35 behind. Whenever Neil Robertson plays his shots, but this looks a good shot from Fan. Back to Neil. Frame approaching the half hour mark. It should have been over at least 10 minutes ago.
Robertson is beginning to believe he can.
Just got to not leave a pot on, basically, on the red.
But he's lost control.
One.
Robertson delayed, but he didn't defeat.
Azengi, 7 and...
It's just
played 4, have an interval.
Yeah, as we've seen, last night with that magnificent match between the final we were of the group. A little bit disappointed in that shot choice, I have to say. Okay, the blue. Robertson will be disappointed with that shot. Again, not left a pot on, but... And yeah, that's what he's known for. That's his big strength. One. Absolutely phenomenal long potter. All the century breaks that he makes, a huge percentage of them are made by... At the moment, the most important thing is getting this frame one and getting back on level terms.
12.
In a 2 or 3 shots time to be able to bring those... Well, saying that, he has chosen to play...
36.
Yeah, no problem.
Already.
His strike rate is phenomenal. And Stephen's absolutely correct.
Yeah, it just shows you the confidence he's got in himself. 52. He does need ranking points to be able to secure places in the Grand Prix, in the Players, in the Tour Championship, so...
On the very latest provisional 59. Standings.
Possibly if he won the UK, you can correct me, Phil, he may go near to number one, depending on other results, so...
Nothing sloppy about this.
Yeah, this 75. Is what he does. That's his job, and he does it very, very well.
83.
With plenty more to come.
104. 116. 122.
The Century Machine from Melbourne. Looking to win this and hit the front.
Possibly play for the black off this red. Yep.
One.
Back up for the blue. Well, he obviously was a bit too straight. Nine. Oh, don't take your eye off the pot. He's been lucky. He's not left the pot on.
Nine.
Leaving a high black into the bunch because... go away and win this match comfortably. So fans got to stay with Neil in this frame, compete in the city safety department and the potting. This is very careless. Very, very careless.
One.
Yeah, that was a real cueing shot, that, wasn't it? So it struck it beautifully. Them. It'd be such an easy shot.
Ben.
This doesn't look on this red. No, it's plain safe. Seven points.
Fazengi, eight.
Another safety mistake.
One.
It clearly goes, possibly the one next to it as well. Good chance this to win the third frame.
Seven.
One. Yeah, one good shot here. You think the frame's there for the taking? Oh dear.
If not the most consistent player on tour.
Explain that miss in the brown.
All seven.
I can think of it. It was just, it wasn't a twitch, as we call it. Just completely taking your eye off the pot to win this frame through amazing play.
We saw there on the pinkies a very pronounced.
22. 25.
And the only undefeated
29.
World champion in snooker history. So he's in good company.
40. 1.
Nestling up behind a ball colour.
Hugh Robertson, one. One.
If anything, on slightly on the generous side, compared to what sometimes we're used to, the important part is the green part on top. And that's been very good. And obviously win from that position, 25. But way off his stroke by his opponent's play.
One. Fan Zengi. One.
With the cue ball. Yeah, pretty good shot.
One.
The raised hand tells us all we need to know, if we didn't know already.
One.
Yeah, but where's this cue ball? Very good. Very good pot,
let alone the way the match has gone.
Nine.
Yeah, he actually quite decent. Now surely will convert at this visit and draw level at 2-2.
30. Robertson, 27, and the
front. It wasn't pretty. Can Robertson finally begin to assert his authority?
That's just wonderful. That's all that is.
Nine. 17.
The other red, but he's played the more aggressive shot.
And you were right, Stephen. It was that near jaw.
A few things, actually. It was not being nicely on a red when going into the pack and
one.
Missing the plant.
Well, that's the second time he's missed a red by a mile, and that's the...
If he does negotiate this shot, which he hasn't done. I was going to say, if he potted the blue and got in a red there, Neil Robertson would be fuming. But it's... Absolutely wonderful positional shot, the last one.
Seven.
There's Neil Robertson finally taking control of this match.
25.
I think here this frame's over. But again. It's playing a little bit heavy today.
Neil Robertson, 44, and the frame.
Pan Zhengyi concedes.
Consistent.
One.
That was better, much better.
Five.
You can say that about most players. They up the pace. You just play with a bit more freedom.
30.
Right, at the angle, but...
20.
That's a pretty good shot. Oh, very well struck. That's one of the best shots. Yeah, I have to say something. You've got nothing to lose. But even so, he's taking these very well.
38.
He made a century in that match and...
Very impressive this frame has been.
Yes, if Robertson thought that fans' spirit.
65.
Yeah, and as you said, we won that tournament. A 90 break in the decider against O'Sullivan.
68.
In the next frame. If he gets a chance.
Throughout the European Masters, he... to be able to cope with pressure.
94.
No century from Fan Jianyi.
Yeah, Neil pays attention to everything that goes on in the game of snooker. He'll know exactly what his opponent did. He's gone for one of these already, these reds. The right corner, played that with a little bit more pace. Is the red going to go past the middle? Yep. Just don't let up with that cue ball. Just keep it glued to the ball cushion. That's not glued to the ball cushion.
Conversely,
Neil fears the worst here. Again, going back to that decider to win the European Masters. Was
four.
And came through that match against Andy Hicks I was telling you about in the previous frame. But could he be in the money this afternoon? Such an asset to have.
30.
Yeah, when you're in your chair as Neil is, you're sort of looking, hoping to see. This is very, 38. Very impressive.
The name. And to beat Ron.
Just as important, if not more important,
51.
Ability.
And this citizen of Harbin is remaining 59. Cool.
But straight down to the shot, didn't hesitate. A hugely impressive display of character and bottle. Very well done.
H7.
Again, against one of the giants of the game. He's produced again.
95.
The only disappointment for Fan Jianyi.